I hope so. I can't shut it off, but how do you shut it off?